Welcome to my quarantine diaries. Ever since coronavirus has shut everything down, my life hasn't... I guess it's changed quite a bit. At first, I was still able to work. I paint houses. And I am living alone currently because my roommate went back to her parents' house for the time being. So I've been mostly hanging out with my cat, doing some paintings. I started running again. A lot of time with my cat. We do everything together. I don't know what I would do if I didn't have her here, because I'm all alone. She is someone that I can talk to during the day, or else I probably would go full days without even talking out loud to anyone. But I would say I'm trying to keep it positive, and I've been getting outside every day at least for like 20 minutes, watching a lot of TikTok videos. And watching a lot of Netflix, which is fine. If you are someone that is watching Netflix during this time, don't feel bad. Don't feel guilty that you're not doing something productive. You can take this time to relax too. It's perfectly fine. Here's your permission. It's okay. I'm right there with you. And if you're alone, like I am, try to get outside, maybe start exercising, running, make the most of it, FaceTime friends. It's not forever, so I'm trying to enjoy this time being alone and trying to, like, I've never had an opportunity to just be alone, and I'm an introvert, so it's awesome. Using it as a challenge to see how comfortable I can be in my own company. And so far, so good. So, we'll see. But hang in there, everyone. Stay safe and healthy. Bye.